To assist the floor planning and expedition, Siemens NX can now collaborate and send a placement outline of mechanical cells to the electrical designer. In this example, we have an RF shield. It is a mechanical designer's intent to pass the location where the shield touches the board surface to the electrical designer. In order to do this, we need to edit the NX library part, and in that library component, we have a sketch that needs to be defined as our placement outline that Expedition will consume. NX will use the body of the component, as well as the location of the sketch respect to the z-axis of the absolute coordinate system to define the overall height and underside height of the placement outline for the mechanical cell. We must tag our mechanical cell in order to get the placement outline. If no placement outline is required, we can use the clone assembly command. Expedition can import the collaboration file and will automatically create a new mechanical cell using the dimensions provided by the NX library. We'll also assign the 3D model automatically. All subsequent changes to this mechanical part in NX will automatically update the existing component in Expedition. With greater integration of mechanical cells through collaboration, mechanical designers can truly pass the design intent for mechanically owned components.